It's all up to you to continue that level of service and the legacy of Eagan Fire.